Welcome guys to the channel and to Middle Earth Shadow of War. This is FredrickGaming coming at ya. This is a continuation of the series, if you guys couldn't already tell. In the last episode, we took down a war chief. Woo! Oh yeah, party in the house. But since then, we have actually upgraded, I was able to upgrade off camera the sword that we got. So now that every critical hit recovers 23% of my, or 23 health. And I believe, no, none of that. We also upgraded our hammer that every three elf shot replenished when a captain becomes dazed. So right now we're kind of working on the hood here, the poison anemone. I'm thinking actually that... Not that one, this one right here. That I can just poison an enemy. Let's see, is there anybody around here? I can't, okay. I can't do anything with that. But so we're over here at the Eye of Whatever, and we're going to purify it and see what else we can find here before we continue. We're just going to work our way around the map. Ooh. Hello? There we go. Oh, there's another one over up here somewhere? Wow, they're just so tightly packed. It's not even funny. Okay. Gondorian artifact. Okay, well. Alright, and I need two of Shelob's memories. I got one more and a Gondorian. Okay, I need one more Shelob's memories. Where could it be? It's somewhere around here. No, down. There we go. Alright. So we found all of them. Now. What is the closest? I would say it would be this Shelob's memory. So let's go get it. And we'll remember. Let's go. We're going to do a little cleanup here if we can. We'll get that Gondorian artifact as well. We were as one. Now I live in the darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, the silent witness to his growing power. There we go. Okay. That's kind of creepy. Not gonna lie.
A spider always lies in wait. But for what?
So let's go after that Gondorian artifact while we have it. Can I get it? And give me that. Give me it. All right. 4 of 11. We're getting there slowly. Okay. The next thing is to take on this guy.
Finest crystal found in roughest Mordor. Fascinating. Surprised the orcs didn't smash it just to hear the sound.
You killed a war chief and his entire raiding party.
Bagger! Now
were supposed to break through and end this siege.
I hope I don't get found out by anybody. So far, so good. All right.
Supply cache must be near. I can almost hear the brutes arguing over what to pilfer.
We're in the area. Let's look for the captain. Found him. He is terrified of burning. Is there a fire nearby him that I can strike? No. What else is he terrified of? Soft target, vulnerable to stealth. Ooh, okay. Come here, buddy. Ooh, okay, hey, no, goodbye. All right, focus is back on. Ooh. I can't see it from here. That should have killed him. Yep, there we go. Ow. The Ichlian, and we're gonna remember. There we go.
Noel.
This would probably be the next best one to go for. We're just gonna kill you. Alright, let's start this up. Draw Lao by killing his archers. Okay.
These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
I have to what? Ledge brutalize. Okay. I have to ledge brutalize two of them. Kill him before he gets there. Oh, motherfucker. Come on, don't. Got him. All right, now that's taken care of. Let's go after these other archers.
Hmph.
all do I want to do this?
Bobley thinks about new and painful ways to kill. Don't envy the next fool who faces him in this battle.
Jump down. Wait. Got him. You're the only one left, right? Other than the big guy. Mortally flammable. Okay. I need one more worm for this area before it resets. And he's dead.
You think this will go easier because a few archers are dead? There's no easy here. You'll find that out soon enough.
What?
You're supposed to be so sneaky, but all I have to do is follow the horns and the crowds.
Okay, vulnerable to stealth, if you're a mongrel fly in execution, damaged by ranged attack. All right, you sir. You should be dead soon. Are you death defying too?
Ranger, you've survived my warm ups.
There you are. Ow. Oh, he's dead. Is that it? Jesus, that was easy. And I got a life gem for it too, which is great.
That's one less thing to worry about.
Yes, it will be easier to traverse.
Let's take care of this thing.
Here we are now.
It's the time!
Okay.
Here we are.
We're going to go do this real quick. Okay, I'm not even going to try to attempt that. Oh, no, 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 no. Let's do it. Let's kill him. He's only been killed once, guys. But we're gonna avenge him. Because that's what we do.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Alright, aerial stealth kills. That's the bonus objective. Kill from stealth, that's it? That's not bad. Can I not come up here? Does that count as one? Oh, it does. Look at that. Wait, where'd you go? There's three. There's five.
A lot of blood still running from these corpses.
Let's see if we know any of his weaknesses. He's terrified of stealth. He's vulnerable to stealth. Fear spiders. So everything is leading me to kill him. Now that I can refocus. Who are you?
It's to you and your kind. It is written in the blood of outsiders. Come, and I shall speak it to you.
Oh, you're one of those. Alright, you're dead. So now that leaves me just with this Uruk guy. Alright, yeah, throw me down. You're dead. Dude, this freaking hammer is amazing. Okay, is that a better hammer than I have? Use a ranged weapon to kill a captain. We're gonna use it. See what the chest piece is all about. That's better. Use a ranged weapon. Wow. Yeah. As long as I have focus, we're going to unlock two of them. Let's kill him! I'm gonna kill you. I've killed higher level than you. Whoa, okay, yeah, see, that guy's higher. What the? Say we did. I need to get elf shot. So here we go. Please tell me you died. Alright, Alright, there we go. Come on. Kill you. I'm gonna say hello or use your DPS. Hello. Okay, I can do this. There we go. I killed a range. So that should have unlocked both of them. Oh, crap. I'm killing some of your guys, dude. Ow. One way to do it, guys. Shoot. You're dead. Got him. In a very fashionably way to do it. I got a Vendetta gear chest. Oh, I got a new chest and a new hammer. So we're going to attempt to grab these one too. With. We're collecting a whole bunch of stuff already. Ooh. That's what, 4 of 6? We have 2 more of those left. We'll take care of this guy, too. Can we drop, please? Can we just drop? Thank you. And we'll go do this real quick. Draw out Scoth by killing his hunters. Defeating an outpost leader. Okay. I think this is the last one.
And now the hunt shall end.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill all your hunters, man. And we're starting off ledges.
Gonna catch that little snake next time I see him. I think something just moved.
Okay, come on. Up, 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 up.
Just my luck to be out here with you. Look, there's been a murder. What do I wind down all them gold doors? First, it'll be the blade.
Then one done. Throw you off too. Come on. There's 2. Is there anybody else I can throw off a ledge? So there's a couple over here. Oh, there's a ledge guy over here. For some reason, this thing does not... This is might end badly. Okay. Well, that was all taken care of. How? Give me your health, homie. Got him. Well, let's go kill him. Let me just make sure. Why are you screaming, man? What are you scared of? What are they vulnerable to? Stealth. Let's kill him with stealth then. Way, screw it. He's dead. Run away, guys. Outpost disabled, yep. Screw that archer. It pissed me off. I'm only joking. And goodbye. And give me the life gem. Jerks! Alright, where's the Gondorian artifact now? Okay, there's two of them here. This will be the end of the episode after this, guys. And up. Okay, guys. Well, with that, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me and watching me play this game. Kind of horribly, but kind of good. If you guys would be so kind as to hit that subscribe button and that bell so you guys don't miss an upload, that would be great. But until further ado, this is Frederick Gaming signing out.